Welcome to Rizzle Kids Play. Let's make a bird nest using creepers. For that, you also need some colorful wools, a black color A4 paper, pair of scissors, and a glue bottle. Let's draw the bird first. For that, fold the A4 paper and draw the bird and cut it out like this. Now, put the two pieces together, wrap it all the way around using the wool. Split the two layers a little and give this a cut in between. Then, to keep everything tight, let's tie a knot like this. Thank you. Now glue the two layers together. The eyes and the tail to complete the bird. Arrange the creepers like this to make the bird nest. You have a nice little bird nest. Hope you enjoyed the video. Bye.